try to survive when people don't try to help me. We share a community. We should all be engaged and we're involved in each other's well-being, you know.
Now every day that I walk out of my building, I see homeless people sleeping and chilling on the steps of the apartment that I live in. I'm not saying everyone's a victim, but the people that I live with treat them more like villains than actual citizens. I walk past a man laying in his own vomit. He gets his food in his garments by digging in the garbage. I beg your pardon, Mr. President, but I'm a resident. And since you've been to office, I haven't seen any evidence of things changing. We go into Iraq and attack, but we got people on the streets without a roof over their back. We come to accept the homeless as part of our landscape. The money the government waste could provide them with a safe place to eat and sleep, but we cease to see that our own country is based around war, power, and greed. We got families on the street with nowhere to go, and the concrete's the only place they have to call home. Judge the book when we don't know the beginning. We don't know what turned them to the bottle or started injecting. We just see dirty clothes and another bum begging. We don't see the kid who was an addict the second that his mom was pregnant, or the young girl who was raped and stripped of everything sacred, who now stands downtown walking on the block pacing, cause the only way she knows how to make it is getting naked. We don't wanna face it, and it being the fact that the government created the ghetto and gave it crack to oppress immigrants and blacks and give them more of a setback. Like the last 500 years wasn't enough to accomplish that. Now look at the homeless rate and tell me to my face the race. There's a play intricate part in your fate in the United States. Now think about your home and the place that you sleep and the homeless who only had the concrete. Living in is not fair. You wanna see change, then put your ones in the air. Now point them to the ground, cause change starts right there. You wanna see change, then put your ones in the air. You think the system that we're living in is not fair? You wanna see change, then put your ones in the air. Now point them to yourself, cause change starts right there. Cause change starts right there, right there, right there.
Cold all alone in the city. Where you lay head is your home. What a pity. People pass you by with a glance, say you're filthy, but they don't know the pain you've been through. No, not really.